You can do a lot of really cool things in art with shapes. You can take a look at some of the art from Pierre Mondrian or Kandinsky to see the cool ways that we can use shapes to make art. But go ahead and take a look at the video on the next slide, and I want you to follow it along to make your own shape collage.